I've been asking about why the rules on this voyage and who does what, and you can see Carl on the back. The only rule I can tell you on the official six pack is that Rick is driving because he doesn't actually have a driving license. So that's why Rick takes in the order. I would like to thank a few people, my crew obviously, that's Rick and Mark and Carl. The guys in the water already, Adrian and Johnny on the safety rib, which are going to tow us out if we go under. Captain Peter Robinson, who's around here with some dogs, he's our safety advisor on it, right over there. He was the captain of the Real Sir Tristram, which served with distinction in the Falklands and Sierra Leone, and he's been very helpful on the whole preparation of this. Northbound Borough Council for eventually letting us put this thing in the water down their RLI slipway. Cruise Engineering, pretty stuff welding on the back. And of course, my guilty NJ, who's around somewhere, who's been ever so tolerant to this whole thing. We're raising money for Help for Heroes. Obviously, there's people collecting today. If you want to give some money, you don't have it. You can see one of the people collecting, they'll give you my address, and you can also send us something. Finally, a girl called Felicia Orlana said that once your principles and values die, then your culture dies, and then your civilization is dead. I'd like to say that it's good that the culture of British seafaring is continuing in the 21st century. Thank you.